Thunder Run. And now I'm back in the desert with tanks. This makes sense. And if I edit out these load times, this will be like an hour and a half playthrough.
When was this? 10 hours ago. 80,000 dead. Ground Zero was the Euronext exchange.
How's it feel? You think I wanted this?
Hey guys, you're even more fucked up than I'd heard you were. I'm trying to stop this from happening in New York.
Who do you think did it, Sergeant?
The PLR and Solomon.
Well, the blast yield matches Russian suitcase nuke specs. We put Dima in country at the same time. Do you know how that looks?
Dima was trying to stop it. The Paris nuke must have been one of the missing ones.
Bullshit. Then what? Didn't you still let it happen?
Sergeant, go back in time to the bank. You said the Paris nuke links to the bank.
Can't be, Dima. Can't be.
I am waiting.
I sent out a distress call. Anvil 3, part of Charlie Company First Tanks. They came to get us. Miller came to get us.
Down, it's go time. Miller, stop. Dad. Oh, now we're talking. That's what I want to see. Yes. This is Battlefield right here. Right here. My chi is mad focused? I guess this A is steer, it's not gonna even mention D. Said fire. Where you going, boy?
Get the fuck out of here!
switch to thermal. Okay. Come on.
Two T-72s engaged and destroyed.
Nice work, 3-4.
Anvil 6-6, this is Anvil 3-4. All enemy armor destroyed. Continuing with mission.
Good job, 3-1. Round up to next checkpoint and report. Out.
Top of that ridge, Anvil 3-3, copy? Incoming! They got us zeroed in!
Weird. Start talking. Oh, that was terrible.
Okay, Miller, rocket batteries up ahead. Take out the battery.
3-3 hit! 3-3 hit! Still operational!
Yeah.
Yeah.
You couldn't do that for me? I swear. Don't exist anymore. How do you feel? That'd been amazing. Yeah.
Nice shooting, Miller. You
rock. I rock, guys. Nice.
Identified vehicle. Get ahead.
Oh, so lucky.
Fire! Fire, Sabo! Armor can't take another hit! Last tank! Holy shit! Fire! Fire, Sabo!
What are you talking about? Oh, crap. How am I supposed to know? Where to go? So are they.
Miller, check fire! Take out those tanks! Alright, let's switch to Goax. Engage the infantry.
What are you doing?
Fire the gun! Keep us moving! RPG team!
Proceed to highway. Advise we check point.
Stay alert.
Is that a volcano out there? Oh, where were you guys? Right lane, guys.
M6634, we're at checkpoint Telemac now.
Roger, continue with mission. Out.
Alright. Let's stay focused.
Look at this.
Why are we cutting across the desert? Crazy. Because it's total nonsense.
M6633, checkpoint Kilo, over. Roger, 3-4. You are clear to alter. Report what's said. Out.
I'll get right on top of that. What the? I'm in a tank.
What the fuck is that guy doing? Looks like someone from Hatch outfit.
What?
That transport?
The crap.
You can tell that guy there's a war going on.
Why did I get out of the tank, and how did it just disappear? Oh, kill him. Shoot, okay. Aim your gun! What the crap? Come on. Why can't I do anything? Oh my gosh. Oh! How could I just not aim my gun? No sense. Okay.
What is it? I need a visual on that, Miller. Get up there, check it out. What the fuck is that guy doing? It looks like someone from Hatch outfit. That transport? Engineers. Someone tell that guy there's a war going on.
Still don't know why I'm getting out. Oh look, I can- oh no, can't aim my gun again, but the thing's still there. The tank's still there. Yeah.
Fucking PLR ambushed us. Shot us to shit before we were ready. I need someone to get to the trigger and detonate it. Somebody's gotta get out there, but it ain't gonna be me.
Oh. That's the best incentive to do an objective ever. Can you get back into the tank? No. That's terrible. Ooh. Why am I not in a tank? Oh.
Pick up the climber, Miller!
What?
Pick up the detonator!
Get the hell back here!
Yeah, why did I get out?
driving.
Are we done? Can't drive. All the destruction of my 50 cal and with this stupid building. Takes cover behind red barrels. Video game. Stupid. You'll never expect that if you run right into me. Defense, inbound! It's the end of the mission, dummy.